born to form scorn against deceitful self-lies. We must free ourselves of ourselves to be ourselves in highest form. When the shadows fall asleep, the truth of who we are is born. by continued attention and treatment can we heal ourselves. Let us not be afraid to face the truth of our condition, as well as continue to build upon the hope and progress we've procured, and proceed with caution.